So I've had quite a few questions about what I run in the canister filter to get a tank that looks like this, using this. I thought I'd show you what's in the canister. Okay, so here's the canister. On the top layer, we have some filter floss. And there's no sponges on this side, it's just empty. We then have a bag of carbon and a bag of Rarfos. We then have many max spec bio balls to increase that surface area for the beneficial bacteria.